Hail, friends! It's me. What guy that comes through the interwebs? I am tired. I'm exhausted. And I'm quite apprehensive about continuing the journey. I'm in your interwebs, stealing your identities. But this is it. If I could just make it through this one.
Belch.
Normal human gases. If I could just make it through this one, I can write this off. And never again have to play this game. It just feels... no other game makes me feel so... So... I don't know, reluctant to touch it, to go near it. No other game does this to me. It just feels as though my body creates a literal, actual, factual mental wall that says, yo, just don't effing do that, bruh. And there I am. Face my fears. I hate it. Please be quick. Please be nimble. Please don't let me trip on a thimble. Do you know that noises above and below you are indicators that something is floating, is lurking nearby? Alright, so we were here in the midst of some fresh hell.
Can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Ripley, thank God, I hear you! I need you to extend the dog cradle plant quickly. There are two. Should be close by.
Nox! Thank you for being here. To what see the finality of whatever the hell I'm doing here. Is this the thing? Restore power! I'm good, I'm tired. I'm just ready. I'm just ready to see an end to all of this. Who? You've got the last thing I need right now. And you. What did I say? Robot dick. Crouching. All right. Where does how a guy around here restore power? A phrase that frankly makes me want to shoot myself in the foot. Why? Is that a bed? This is a couch. I hate it. Nothing works around this freaking place. Don't you effing dare. Felt like I've had to do just so many times. Hear me out, John. For this next level, we're gonna make them restore the power. Jacob, you're a genius. The aliens are buttholes.
Relaying, the docking clamps are engaging.
Okay, now find the upper control room.
Upper control room, you say? A little bit of juice. Shotgun shells. Everything's on fire. By the way, Nux, how are you doing? As I said, I'm tired. Very apprehensive, whatever, about this game. As always, makes me feel like my soul is dying.
You're late. There is no personnel umbilical. It's long gone. Wait, I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
Where's this gonna be? Is it gonna be back downstairs? Perhaps. Perhaps yes. Perhaps no. Butthole! Get out of here! Stack butthole! I'm a 31-year-old man! You're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack. I'm within the range now, man. Oh, you're all just hanging out now, huh? Oh, this is what we're doing, eh? We're just playing Dicky Dicky games. I get it now, alright? Stupid aliens. They think they're people. They're not. They're not people. They came out of people, though. Oh, no. Ah! No! Oh, God, no! No, I was so close! I was there! Please no. like this. Oh, hell. Well, that doesn't bode well for me. Begin the purge. DLCs. I was thinking, so I still have to play Elden Ring is the other game that I'm actively playing. I was thinking Death Stranding might be all right. Man, they repopulated quick, didn't they? Bad facehuggers. Oh, extra bad facehuggers. Now I got no ammo. And just like that, the shotgun comes into its own. Where are you? Ah! Do you think the aliens know when someone's been bred and moving around? Or do you think they accidentally double impreg? You think you can have, like, twinners? A beautiful baby boy and a beautiful baby girl, perhaps. Alright, well. Ruin my dreams of having twins. That's not the crouch button. Everything about you. Die in a hole, bastard! I want my precious spacesuit. It's the only place I feel safe. Multiple pathways? What are you... In this economy? Everything here is... writhing. Oh, okay. So, I guess... whatever. But yeah, I guess it... You know, the facehuggers, they go around and they can smell it. Do you think they care about birthing stomachs? You know how you got birthing hips? Do you think they look at people and go, that's a birthing tummy? Do they have preferences? I would face hug Ripley, but she's just not my type. You know, no face. Hi, Carl, presumably. And Jacob. But what I was gonna say, I don't think, you know, like, someone who's bulimic probably is not a good candidate for facehuggery. You know? Probably not gonna end well. You know what? That was the safest thing that's happened to me all day. At this point, elevator crashes, I adore you. I live for the elevator crash at this point in my life. I should probably shoot up. It's been a while since I've had a hearty hit. No, don't do that! I didn't know what I was touching. Mother of God, I've come so far from the beginning of this. This chess table is still functioning. All right, horror game's worst enemy. Ladder.
Oh, I hate it. I hate it.
Oh, you know what? You know who they really must go for? Hot dog eating champions. Professional eater people. I bet they make strong, hearty Xeno babies. Ripley,
just let me make it through here.
I'm gonna be honest with you, Ripley. Of all the people that I think I would call out for help from, he's not the one I'm gonna count on at this point. I don't think Jesus can handle the Xeno babies. That gave me all of about half a second of warning that was gonna happen. But you know what I mean? I don't think the Messiah is well positioned for dealing with the Xenomorph threat. You know? I don't think he prepared for that. I don't know, you know, you're not gonna impress the Xenomorphs with the bread to fish thing, right? Is none of them gonna come in? Alright, I'm gonna trust you. There it is. It's only a matter of time. I knew it. At some point, the game was gonna screw me over because I was on a ladder. I know the rules. You know the rules, and so do I. Never trust ladders. Playing Fear taught me to never trust ladders. Not on your life, Sonny. Alright, maybe on your life. Oh, hell. Where are you, you squiggly bone-fingered bastards? I go down.
I see.
I was blind and now I see. Whee! Nice! One more time. This time with gusto. Yeah, don't just get in there and change. Stop it. Stop holding it that way. You saw what happened last time, woman. Woo! Best life out in space. Xenos can't hurt me in the dead place. Is that the Torrens or is that the... That's gotta be the Torrens, right? Never ever got a good look at what the Torrens looks like. Or maybe that's it. Gonna point this out that this angle doesn't actually make sense because I'm in space now. So there is no up, there is no left, right, down, whatever. There is, I can orient myself as I see fit. And so me being sideways is, it's not really doing much for me here. You know. I'm just gonna use as much factual kind of logical stuff I can think of while just holding the forward button and hoping for the best. And then maybe this will all go away and my life will become better. This is so shaky. What the hell? No!
Ripley, are you still there?
This is my safe place. They're not allowed to be out here. I get this done before the stinking aliens notice the big white Michelin man is out here priming some explosives. Unfortunately, kind of the least believable thing about the Xenomorphs is that they could exist in space. That's a load of crock. Ripley, we can do this. Ah! Oh, thank God, I hit an open door. Send it into the deepest, thickest part of that planet. Beautiful. Alright, now we're gonna find out. I don't know, but I'm gonna guess I have a baby in me. And I didn't notice that there was a baby in me. Ripley's prego or not.
I'm on my way up to the bridge.
I did a thing.
Relaine?
Ah! You son of a bitch, how did you get on this ship?
I did it. I finally did it.
This is Ripley.
It's over. Look at the names of all these assholes. These people have caused me so much stress and anxiety. Just a depth of despair that I've gone through. to get here.
Destroyed.
How did one of them get on the ship and get in it? I guess they must have crawled on while it was still attached. But how would they get in?
Everybody's dead. Except Ripley.
I'm sorry, facial animation powered by Face FX. You guys sometimes had some dead looking faces on that one. So good. There's a deep weight lifted off of my chest. My mind is free.
The network will pick me up.
Yeah, that's a great game, though. That is a pretty great game. Definitely probably the most terrifying game I've ever played. It did exactly what it's supposed to do. It scared the hell out of me. Now I got the shaky shakes. It's just tingly tingles. That's how this game made me feel all the time. Getting to sit down and just do it was always difficult because I knew I was going to scare the crap out of me. This leaves me like this too. Just all shaky wakey and stuff. Oh, I was wondering how it was going to be in a place where, because I've heard some people who are big fans of this game, some creators I like to watch have said, you know, things about how they wish more people would buy and play the game so that they could get a sequel. And I was wondering how it was going to end up with a sequel. But I see what they did is if Ripley is picked up by a ship. There's still her sub-story of this world can go on. And there's always, apparently, just, you just throw xenomorphs anywhere nowadays. They can just go wherever they want. They know how to open airlock doors and get into ships and kill the entire crew. Or maybe this ship picks up Ripley, and Ripley's got a baby on board herself, and it bursts out, and that starts a new thing. Why does the America of Sega of America have some strange kerning? Is it kerning? Kerning is... Hold on, I gotta check. Remember things that I'm supposed to know. Yeah, kerning is the space between individual whatevers, and tracking is something else. Leading the other one. Yeah, leading. Leading is the space between top and bottom. Well, I see how it is. The end of my adventure, you abandoned me. Thought we had a thing going on here, Nox. So you show your true colors, and now I'm floating in space, all alone, sad, and crying, and with alien spit on my visor, and I can't wipe it off. And some other ship has picked me up, and who knows what's going to happen. I could have I could have an alien in my gut right now, and start the cycle anew. Or perhaps this ship is from the company. And they picked up another alien, and they're going to take me to another station. Who knows what will happen in the next one. Who is the guy? There was a character named Ransom. And another one. Kind of two people that I don't think we ever saw any resolution to them being killed or anything. There were two people trying to get specimens. One of them was working with the Marshal to try to capture the thing and stuff like that. So maybe that's where they would go with the next game if they were ever able to make a follow-up to this, is it would be the company finally showed up to take the station into their hands and get their specimens. Oh, look, I can do this, though. I can finally use this here. Yeah! I did it. I freaking did it, man. Look, those four names right there are at the bottom. Those four names are attributed to the most terrifying things that I've ever had to experience from media in my life. That's where all my terror comes from, is from those guys. It's over. It's done. What is this? No, I can't do it. It's enough. It's enough is enough. It's over, and I made it. It's finally over. Oh. Let me look at my Chivos. Only 19.5% of people have actually finished the game? Holy crap. 50 ID tags. Well, thank you, Knox. I appreciate that. That was hard. Collect 10 Nostromo logs in the main campaign? How did I not get any of those? Mercy or Prejudice. Oh, that's the one you were talking about. Complete the game without killing any humans. Ah. Does the game know if you throw a sound thing at a group of humans and the alien kills them, does that count as you killing those people? Navigate reactor maintenance without dying. Ah. Just out of reach. Contact your team and escape comms without being attacked by an android. Why would you ever do any of these things? This game is terrifying. Complete the game on the hardest difficulty setting. Blech. Kill an android using only the maintenance jack. Oh. Lord above, give me strength. It's not installed. We could just do that and we can wrap it up. Running around like an idiot in Fire Team Elite. I got 41 out of 50 of those things. Just doing it. Corporate lockdown. Ugh. This is safe haven. Where are all these things? What is this? This survivor stuff. I love how they tagged this into this. We gotta ship any version of Colonial Marines we possibly can. This game is actually fun, believe it or not. Oh, it's over. I don't know. I've never felt such freedom. Oh. I was thinking of trying Death Stranding. Okay. Well, let's do this.